And new at 10, construction crews have reached a major milestone on the new federal courthouse in Rock Island. Russel Construction says the design phase is complete. Here's a look at the official building rendering released today. Russel says work on the new building is moving steadily. Steel beams have been put in place. Workers getting ready to move on to the next phase. The $7 million, 55,000 square foot building is set to open next year.